super. I just thank God. You know, we have members come all the way from Naperville, Illinois.
Wow.
To come to church. And come on, let's give them a hand. Can you do that for me? Amen.
The tragedies that takes place in our life, it is all because we are not a people who are observing. And we cannot learn from things if we do not have the perspective of observing what's going on. Why? Why is this going on? I used to hear the old preacher say all the time, you will never get the right answer until you start asking the right question. Why? 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 And most of us don't ever want to ask that question. We just want to be a part of what's going on. Plan was to be able to stand on the stage and see bright light and sing to thousands and be able to entertain people. But God's plan was that you would be able to proclaim the gospel, that you would be able to not only proclaim the gospel, but that you may be able to live by the gospel.
Look at somebody say, God have a plan. Yeah. And so while you're sitting there in your seat asking why am I going through this? Somebody is asking today, why I'm in church today? Let me give you an answer. Because God have a plan that is bigger than your plan. And it's time that you stop listening to you and start listening to God.
Yeah, God. Yeah.
Look at somebody say, God have a plan.
God has a plan.
Something, I won't stay that long. Your purpose is the plan of God. And while you're considering things as being painful, it is not painful, it is purposeful.
Yeah.
Because see, God cannot get the best out of you until he takes you through a process of pain that will squeeze out your purpose. See, some of us wouldn't know to pray if we weren't in trouble. He did not want to send them away hungry.
Yeah.
Now, whenever you follow him, look at somebody and say, there are some benefits. Yeah, there are some benefits. See, nobody followed Jesus without receiving some benefits. See, if you follow him, and I know sometimes, you know, it's a day's journey. It seems lonely and it seems like things are not going to work out tonight. I'm following Jesus. Ain't no blessings coming. Ain't nothing happening. But I need to tell you, my brothers and sisters, will you, hallelujah, you would never meet Jesus and go back the same. Look at somebody say, you would never meet Jesus and go back the same.
Video brought to you by X Factor Media.